clever, successful man, and I am attracted to him. He's not putting any demands on me or pretending he's in love with me. So if it's okay for him, why isn't it for me? It's time we stopped acting like a bunch of scatterbrained ninnies, relying on something called intuition. Why can't we solve our problems the way men do, using our intelligence? I might get hurt emotionally. But suppose I get hurt a little. It might be the best thing in the world for me.
Hey,
maybe.
Right. Beautiful. Okay.